军事动向。
China has developed a new generation of intercontinental and submarine-launched missiles capable of carrying as many as 10 nuclear warheads, increasing its ability to reach the United States and to overwhelm missile defense systems. The United States military and intelligence officials say that China has developed a new long-range Dongfeng 41 ICBM with mobile launching system, making it harder to find and destroy the missile before it is launched. China's CCTV admitted China was developing the capability to put multiple warheads on its intercontinental ballistic missiles. It apparently claimed that a Dongfeng 41, DF-41, intercontinental ballistic missile had been fired in testing last month by the China's 2nd Artillery Corps. This third-generation missile contained multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles, MIRVs, effectively multiple warheads, meaning they would be almost impossible for current the United States defenses to take down. The New York Times, quoting a congressional panel, said that the United States and other Western powers might have underestimated the size of China's nuclear arsenal, suggesting that the new reports say that it currently had 55 to 65 ICBM. The United States experts also said that Beijing had separately tested submarine-launched missiles JL-2 in recent weeks, which it could use to outflank American missile defense systems. The experts also said that China had developed the expertise to mount dummy warheads on some of its nuclear missiles, and that these have heat and electromagnetic devices designed to trick defense missile systems. The new paper also said that China was preparing two submarines for deployment, each with 12 missiles. Some China experts said China's moves to modernize its missiles comes in the wake of great concerns caused by the United States' pivot to Asia and Japan's aggressive actions of claiming the disputed Ryukyu/Senkaku Islands. To counter the Chinese build-up, the United States has planned to place additional high-tech radar systems, such as X-band, to track Chinese ballistic missiles either in southern Japan or in Southeast Asia.
同时用来制衡中国军力。而另一方面，五角大楼也。